right, we're rolling out the cookies. And I got this real fun little silicone baking sheet that has like the little cookie cutter, cookie placements. If you want smaller cookies,
bigger
cookies on the back, you kind of see through it. So we're just going to put that on our cookie sheet. That way we don't have to spray or do anything. And as we get these cookies ready, we are going to peel them up and place them onto our cookie sheet.
Zach, which one do you want? This one?
Zach is going to do a butterfly.
And I don't know what Gavin's going to make. So I don't know.
All right, roll another one out. Get another ball of dough. You know, instead of doing one at a time, we could do a bunch. So let's try that. Give me a bunch of dough.
Okay.
A whole bunch.
Can I, Mommy?
Uh-huh.
Then I'm going to do this little guy.
Oh, wait. We're not ready yet. We need a bunch of dough.
The whole thing?
No. Just grab like a big chunk of it. A big handful of it.
Ugh.
Yep. And then put it down.
What's this big?
That's perfect. Okay. So let's roll this out. So you guys hold on for a second. Can you hold the mat for me? Not the phone. Leave the phone.
Dramatic. You're such a meter head.
Okay, watch this.
You're a meter head.